I've just had Mark Manning on the dog. I can't believe it. Anyway, I'm going that way, rental truck, to the church. I'm going that way. I can't believe the hotel bar. Cracking. About 100, 150 yards that way, 150 metres if you've been European, is the place. Hotel de Ville. There's a breeze. There's a cooling breeze. The finest pub. The very finest pub. Wow. In fact, oh wow. And if Ness is watching, look at the dog. The music will get it taken down, but wow. This is new. Okay, this is Smyrna. 6% Brasserie de la Seine. Peach. Peach. Smells hoppy. Not getting a whole lot of peach up there, but getting a whole lot of hops. That's B++, like the wind. Golden Tricky, 8% alcohol by volume. Brasserie Gazette. They're gonna hop you, Biden. Listen. Grapefruit. I'm tasting grapefruit. It's another B++. Brewers Vizette Wood Brewing. Old Brown. 6% alcohol by volume. Oh wow. And I might be having cheese. It smells wonderful. And if you like old brewing, they give it an A-, which I just had. To be honest, I can't even remember if I reviewed this. And if it's the second time I've done it. I don't have to care, because this is wonderful. Brewery Rosette, Old Brewing, 2013. 6% alcohol by volume. It's an old brewing, and it's a wonderful. It's an A-. 4 out of 5. Untapped. And they care. Okay with the cheese. And the malt. Mustard. Oh my. Oh my. Listening to Oasis. No crumbles. Iron bottles. Wow. Okay, this is the creek. 5% alcohol by volume. One draft. A-. Oh, that's acidic. But it's excellent.